second. Mike, so let's start with tonight, your qualifying efforts on the pole. I think about a instant, well, you know all that better than I do, I forgot. But you started on the pole, had a little rough start there at the beginning, and I think we captured everybody back, had a smooth start coming down. 28 laps, pretty smooth. And walk us through the first 28, what you saw in your mirror, and what happened up here on 28 with the slower car. Talk to us about that.
I got a little hairy when I got the left turn there at the end on lap 28. They were in every direction. Just had to go where it's clear.
All right, Travis, you've been away for a couple of weeks. Have you been racing in other places? And I think I've spoken to you down here once before in Victory Lane, but it wasn't $2,000. What is something that we want to thank for getting you Victory Lane and getting that money?
I'd like to thank Big Hill, my mom and dad, Big Hill Racing Engines, GNF Home Improvement, Warrior Race Cars, Jones Pest Control, and McLean Speed Shop in the bed store.
All right, there you go. I think you got them all in. One more parting shot before we go. If you plan to be with us, I think the limit is looking at the schedule. We'll be here in 2 or 3 weeks. You plan to be with us here?
Oh, yeah, we'll be back.
Got to fit that title. One more time, let's hear from the nice woman, the little label, from the mother, 73, Travis Ives. Congratulations, my friend. Thank you, everyone. God bless. Godspeed. Hope to see you next Saturday night. Also, a fine line for this man right here.